Since the opening of the new terminal and runway in 2003, the airport has become one of the busiest in Africa, and it continues to grow as a hub for both pilot training and aircraft maintenance. We hope you enjoy this rare and unique opportunity to experience African aviation at its very best.